shot of her munching on a leaf or something.
What's that?
She's munching on something else. Head of Taheke, saddle into wild natives, and looking down wild natives. There into Kakapo. A few animals down there roaring, see one bull.
That's a nice rabbit, huh? His car. It's front on.
Thank you.
It's the Nitz clearings down there. What a neat looking place. Up to the head of the Nitz. Going down the Nitz between Nitz and Newton's Creek. We camped just over there last night. You can just see the, my mattress. Back around, that's the Newton. No, that's the Henderson Ridge going right away up there. Yesterday we climbed up from that little lake down there. Up the side here, right up through here. Another awesome day. See for miles. Look at that, blue sky every day. It's not very often you run out of sunscreen in Fiordland. Not on a Wapiti trip anyway. Magnificent.
There's a lot of interest in that cow. No!
Big lake up in the Nitz. Here we are, looking into the head cirque of Kakapo Creek. It's the saddle into Taheke over there. It's down there. It's where Chris shot his bull, about there, just right in the middle of the frame. Left of that piece of bush. We climbed up there a few days ago, went right along the ridge. Along to there, back again. Went through there a few times. Get up, climbed up about there. This is looking into the Nitz. Little walk trail going along the ridge here.